Hi everybody, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today we're going to talk about the new frame tool in Photoshop CC 2019. So I'll just show you a few different ways you can use this to adapt it to your workflow. So I'm going to use the polygon tool, and I'll just create a simple polygon. Then we go to our layers, control click or right click on your layer, and convert to frame. You'll have to name it. I always just hit return. And you can also pull in images from your desktop, so we'll do that for this one. Okay, so there's our frame polygon. Now if we add a stroke around this, it adds it to the polygon, not this outer box. So the actual frame is the polygon and not the box. That's just showing you where the frame starts and stops. So you can use any of these shapes. You just have to remember to convert to frame. Okay, now the last thing I want to show you is how to make any type of shape into a frame. And to do this, we'll go to Illustrator, and I'm going to grab a vector, just copy it, and then we'll paste in here. And now this is important. You have to paste this as a shape layer. Otherwise, this won't work. So choose shape layer and say okay. And we have it in here now. I'm going to make it a little bit bigger by hitting Command T and resizing. And now I'll come over here and do the same thing. Right click or control click and convert to frame. And now I'll grab this image from my library and we'll move it around a little bit in there. And that's how you can make a vector shape, just any shape you want, into a frame. I hope this has been helpful for you today. If you like this video, please click on the like button, and I'll see you next week for another graphic design tutorial. Thank you.